get an offensive zone draw here after the icing, and Mike Sullivan quickly sending the Crosby line out there. He wins the draw to Letang. Across Guentzel, shoots and scores! First of the season for Jake Guentzel, and the Penguins add in their lead. It's 3-1. Werves his way through center and over the line. A pass for Crosby is knocked away by Batherson. Chad Ruedel to it. Sends it right back into the attacking end. Crosby with it for Guentzel. He'll rip it. Scores! Well, that's 199 for Jake Guentzel. And a bit of personal silver lining. 5-2.
As you mentioned, just simple, right? Gain the line, get it in, let them go to work. Get an offensive zone shift and some momentum. Rust barrels in after the puck, centers in front, deflected in, they score! And Guentzel's got it! 200 career goals for number 59 as he puts it past Blackwood and gives the Pens a 3-0 lead.
A reverse collision or a reverse hit as he slams into that Sharks player and blasts him.
Edgar Snyder Associates hit tracker on your screen. Pens go right back to work. Guentzel in front, a redirect, and Rust's chance was denied. It's loose. It's in. Guentzel was whacking away, and he slides it over the line once more, and the Penguins have put up a 10 spot in San Jose.
Aggressive, top of his crease, controlling those rebounds, reactionary saves at times. Will be tested. This will be his biggest period here for the Penguins.
Final regulation period of this California trip for Pittsburgh, and they go right to work. Brian Rust takes it away from Doughty. Watched by the LA defenseman, slides it back to Carlson, hopped over his stick. Byfield right on Carlson's tail. He can move as the two of them battle for possession. Kopitar knocks it behind the net. Pettersson ahead for Jake Guentzel. Penguins 3-on-3 up ice. Carlson joining the rush. Hands it off to Crosby, looking in front, they score! The magic! Once again, Crosby, Guentzel, back of the net, a beauty, puts the Pens in front.
Crosby tried to go back across.
Crosby back in, feeds it in front, Guentzel tips it up over the net. Sidney Crosby feeling it tonight, looking for help, he's got a man, that's in his throws, and they score! Guentzel on the follow-up, and the Penguins have tied the game. And Toronto escapes back out the center. Matthew Nyes, the impressive young forward out of the University of Minnesota, dumps Graves to the ice behind the Penguins' net. O'Connor picks it up, banks it ahead through center. Crosby over the line, looking for help. He's got O'Connor. Down low, Guentzel tucks it in! Tick, tack, toe, 1-1. Guentzel trying to find Crosby. Nearly stepped around, wrist the line, and he almost got stick on puck there. That would have been absurd. Here's Brian Rust. Carlson throws it to the net. They score! Guentzel deflects it in, and Jake Guentzel stays red hot as the Pens go back in front. Here's Malkin. Surveys. Letang. Carlson, a save made. Letang's backhander is wide.
The Flyers are tired now. They're just settling in here to the protect.
Malkin looking for a lane. Rust, a redirect, save, rebound, they score! Jake Guentzel has tied it! And the Penguins, with life late, have drawn even. Letang back in his own end. Finds Carlson. Guentzel takes the pass over the line. Pens are onside with a minute to go here in this period in the game. Guentzel to the front of the net, it pinballs in! And the Penguins erase the shutout bid for Vasilevsky with 53 seconds to go as Jake Guentzel, a little silver lining, the point streak goes to 7 games with the
opportunity.
Goal. It's Guentzel. Malkin takes it up top. Carlson, one-timer blocking aside by Ingram. Loose puck to Pustinen. Takes it from Carlson. Crosby. Guentzel shot. Score! The breakthrough at long last. A PPG for PGH in a pen strike first. Kelly turned over to Pettersson up the wall. It's going to come all the way down. Guentzel after it. He's got a step on Moser. Guentzel leaves it for Malkin. Tries to tuck it. It's in! The Penguins score! Guentzel from his chest!
Savard without his stick. Geno's making it hard on him to pick it up. Montreal just eating the puck along the wall.
Pens win the puck battle. It's Guentzel throwing it to Crosby. Back for Guentzel. Drives it. Scores! A PPG for PGH as Jake Guentzel stays smoking hot.
Really fond memories. The unfortunate thing is that the playoff time is when our season's going, so we didn't necessarily get to see a ton, but I was fortunate enough to be able to watch a lot of amazing playoff runs in Stanley Cups.
We get to witness the Penguins power play to start this second period, Walk. When you think about your career on the broadcast side, Borky and I always get asked, what's our favorite building to go to? What's our favorite city to go to for you on the road with the Pirates, aside from Pittsburgh, obviously? What are your favorite spots?
Yeah, one of my favorite spots is actually in Denver. It's kind of a sneaky, really cool town. Everything's downtown. The stadium is really... Bang!
Neil Walker has manifested a power play goal.
Wow.
Eric Carlson with a bullet. Jake Guentzel got a tip, and the Pens are up 2-0.
Head for Barzell, but another keep at the line, this time by Guentzel. Achari hunts it down. Noel Achari back behind the net. Up top, good work here by the Penguins. They roll the lines over. Letang, wrist shot, deflected in, they score! Jake Guentzel atop the crease, and Pittsburgh adds to their lead after a great shift. Jake Guentzel now 6 goals head-to-head against Ilya Sorokin. It's the most of any current Penguin. Great pass ahead. Here's Guentzel. Scores! You cannot stop him! Third point of the night, and the Pens go up 3-0.
Got 5 more goals since then. We're up to 6. 4-2 Washington as we're down to 70 seconds to go here in the second.
Have to make wise decisions.
In front, save, score! Jake Guentzel's on the board, and it's a 1-goal game in Pittsburgh. Guentzel's been red hot of late, and that's his 17th of the year.
Watch that power play goal from this other team. Can we try that? Obviously a hockey nerd.
It's just remarkable to watch him play because it just never ends. Off the long tournament, it's in!
And the scoring never ends. Guentzel again
off the stretch pass, and it's 3-2 Penguins.
Heschy chips it forward up in the air and knocked deeper. Rust, good keep. Crosby's got Guentzel. He scores!
There you go. Some life from Crosby and Guentzel, and the Penguins chip away. It's 2-1.
That was a big face-off win for Vegas. We had a lot of guys pinned out there after the icing, but the Pens come right back in. Pedersen dishes to the net. It's blocked aside by Thompson. Guentzel in front. Crosby fires from one knee, and a great save, Thompson. Crosby again. He connects. Guentzel scores! Number 20 on the season for Jake Guentzel, and the Penguins go up 2-0.
Well, another 20-goal year.
Feeding Carlson, shooting, and it's blocked.
No stick for Kulikov.
After it is Crosby looking to capitalize. He cuts behind the net. Stickless Kulikov with a hit there. He sprints to the bench for a stick. Here's Carlson over to Rust. Throwing it down low. Guentzel deflects it in. The Penguins strike on the man advantage. 1-0 Pittsburgh by Gouley. Gets it down low for Crosby. Up top for Letang. He'll fire. Save made Allen. Guentzel was in front. Crosby. Letang quickly across Pedersen. Back for Crosby. Backhand feed tapped in. They score! Tick-tack!